Hello friends, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I am going to explain the topic about how to install LM sensors on Ubuntu 16.04. The primary goal of the LM sensors project is to provide the best and most complete hardware health monitoring drivers for Linux. Now we see the command to install LM sensors. The command is apt-get space install space LM hyphen sensors. Now enter to install. Now the LM sensors package is installed successfully. The next command is sensors hyphen detect. This command can be run at the first time of after the installation of LM sensor package. Now enter to run. Now press enter to accept the default. Now the LM sensor default package is completed. Now the LM sensor default is completed. Next, to see CPU temperature and fan speed and other data by using the command. The command is sensors. Now enter to view. Now we see the output in the terminal. The another command to view this output, the command is sensors space pipeline symbol space egrep space hyphen I space hyphen hyphen color space open single quote core fan temp. Now close the single quote. Now enter to view the output. Now we got the output in the terminal. These are the steps to install LM sensors on Ubuntu 16.04. Thank you for watching.